you're jumping off a cliff, you have that rush, the wind is just going past you.
There's a sense of freedom in when you're, you know, falling rapidly from a high spot.
It's always kind of something you're chasing, that adventure, that high, you know?
Constantly trying to find that next rush. It's a drug. You get addicted to it.
It's really cerebral. Like, I just do what I tell myself to do, and I stay inside my head.
For that, you know, it's like for those few seconds, you're weightless. Nothing matters.
Super big contrast of being scared and then feeling awesome after completing it.
Pain, everything. It's just kind of what drives you more too, for anything. The fact that you have a chance of getting hurt.
It's that fear that holds you back. That's the worst part, is being in the face of that fear. And the best part is overcoming it.
There's that moment where you ask yourself, why do you come and do this? But then you realize that it's so much fun, you have to do it.